at the heart of this universe, there is a great love. There is a great love that has desired each one of us into existence. A great love that has poured God's self out for us. A great love that has absorbed those dark powers of evil and death and triumphed over them. A great love that knows each one of us by name. And we turn to that great love so that that great love can enter us and flow through us.